Alright, here we go. We're kind of on the home stretch, I think. I'm just going to start shaping this and thinning as it goes. If it's kind of fat, whatever. But I think I'm going to use percussion and just be opportunistic and do my best. So, here we go. Starting to lose light, which isn't good. If I was really smart, I'd just stop until tomorrow, but then again, I'm so close, and maybe I'll learn. We'll find out. I'm going to use percussion most of the time because my pressure flaking is poor and it hurts my shoulders right now. I think I overdid it. It's been over a week and it still hurts. So I'm going to just have to be careful with that. Actually, when I'm grinding here, it's almost just as much to see what I'm doing. Let's dull the edge. So now that was kind of opposite. The platform wasn't the right direction, and I hit it anyhow. But I kind of needed to, because that's how I roll sometimes. Do those things that you shouldn't. And most of the time it works out. And sometimes it doesn't, but so far so good. Okay, I'm getting there. I'm thinking it's, you know, we got the Clovis look going on a little bit. You notice how I'm holding it. Excuse me. I have found for me, ooh, that was thin. I found for me that holding it like that works better. Like this all the way around. Rather than like this. That doesn't work as good for me. I had to, you saw I was doing it earlier. I had to do that because it was so big. And most of the things I do are, you know, smaller anyhow. But, I find I have a lot better precision and aim doing it like that. Also, sometimes I come up and I touch it, then I go down, and that usually is a good I aim better with it. Some others do that. So this is going to be a really boring time right now, because all I'm doing is thinning with very small flakes. Getting close. I'm getting real close. That was a great hit. And so was that. Oh, I needed that. Next to it too. Had to walk that in just a little bit. Okay, that's kind of ugly looking, but it's getting there. That shows how skinny this is gonna get. And I think it's gonna get skinnier. I just hope I can get a little thickness off here. That was a scary hit. I see it, it's there. It's not gonna be a 7-to-1 thickness ratio though, guaranteed. But if it stays in one piece, I'll be happy. And if I found this in the field, find of a lifetime. So. I guess that's the criteria that makes you a napper. If you'd get excited finding this in the field, then there you go. Alright, I really needed that one. There's skeeters coming out. Yep, it's just going to be thick in the middle. That's how it's going to be. Well, 12 minutes. One more.